Hi everybody, Stephanie here, and today I'm gonna do my review of the Turtlebox. This thing is amazing. So look at this cute compact size. Comes with a handle, so very easy to transport. Looking around here, you have these tie downs here, so easily you can tie this down, you know, on a boat, at the beach, even on a kayak, really anywhere that you want to take really great quality music, you can do that with this. This is the flap, so you'll want to make sure that if you're in a water situation that this is closed. This is waterproof rated, but only when this flap is closed. Inside here we have an aux cable, a mic cable. This is the charger port right here. And then you have an output port. So this is a USB-C. You can use that. Also, it'll give your device battery a little boost too during the process. Very easy operation. To start pairing, you literally just press the Bluetooth button and then go to your device to pair. If you're doing it that way, these little dots right here will indicate the power. So when you are charging with the cord here, it'll start blinking green and it'll show you what level that it is at. Let me give you a sample of what the sound is like.
Vacation, you could be situation. Ain't gotta say this for no special occasion. Ain't nothing that a bitch can't fix.
So incredible, incredible sound. We use this at the beach, and we have literally the party spot on the beach because this is just such a great speaker. We've been wanting one for a really long time, finally took the plunge, and we are so happy that we did. Like I mentioned, this is water rated, so let's give it a splash. Can you imagine having this awesome box on the beach or at the pool, anywhere you're around water, and you do not have to stress about it? So if you're at the beach, like with anything around salt water, if this does get wet at the beach, when you get it home, just rinse it off with tap water from the hose or whatever, and that'll keep your Turtlebox working perfectly for a really long time. Couple of other things about the Turtlebox: you can easily pair it with another one. It does have this second Bluetooth, so if you want to pair two, just press that and pair it up. Another thing, let's talk about the battery. So the battery is like really, really powerful. So if you're at like a medium volume, you can charge this up and play this all weekend on medium volume and not need to recharge. If it is on the highest volume, you'll probably need to charge it after a day. There is an overheating component, so if it does get too hot, it will auto shut off, but it's very rare. Do keep it in the shade if you are able to. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. We love our Turtlebox. Such great, great music. Love it. Thanks for watching. Bye.